Your head is sweaty.
Your chest is heaving.
Tell me something good.
So much for a quiet retirement.
There's no more lint in my dryer filter.
My wife is tatted up like she's doing time at Rikers.
I'm starting to like it. I feel like Rizzo from Greece. Ozzie, sweetie, why do you look like something from one of my sleeping pill dreams?
I got the gift. Where's Bob?
Oh, well, he was driving me crazy, so I put some cold medicine in his iced tea. And some in his potato salad. Some more in his pudding. He wouldn't go down, Red. It was like drugging a rhino.
I came by to talk to you about your flannels. Can I have one?
Why?
My girlfriend said I looked good in it. And she's kind of out of my league, but I love her so much, and I want to keep her happy.
That's sweet. I had a similar thing with my first girlfriend. You know what her name was? Get out.
I like having Leia visit for the summer. The house is alive again. The other day, I walked into the bathroom, someone had tinkled, left the seat up, and it made me so happy.
I could do that for you. Well, everything's not gonna go right. Give yourself a break, you're half dumbass. Look, anytime that you have set your mind to something, you have done it. I mean, I only wanted one kid, and you talked me into Eric, and that turned out. So don't give up.
I love Law and Order. The first part is about law, and the second part is about order. It's very satisfying.
We're glad you're home safe, kiddo.
That's it?
I've seen enough Law and Order to know that there has to be a good cop.
So I'm the bad cop? Oh, I like this. Is this how you feel all the time?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you are bad! She has all sorts of things in that bag.
Yeah, she's like a trashy Mary Poppins.
Bye-bye now.
Get out.
See you soon.
Get out.
Don't be a stranger.
Get out.
Extra icing.
That was mine.
We never locked the sliding door.
We do now.